back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you're new to the channel, welcome, welcome, welcome. And if you're a regular subscriber, welcome back to the channel. I know the setting is sort of informal because, first of all, I'm not supposed to be where I am. I am not supposed to be where I'm at, which is outside, because I promised everyone that I'll be shooting all my videos from outside because the lighting is better there. Plus, it is way too damn cold outside because everywhere in South Africa there is a cold front. So I wasn't going to risk it. I wasn't going to try and shoot a video outside. Plus, there was going to be wind. Plus, you guys were not going to hear me. So I thought, why not just shoot it in a vlog type of setup? So in today's video, I am going to be sharing with you guys the tip that everyone probably by now who is a natural hair lover knows. If you don't know, I don't know which rock you've been under, because girl, it is circulating all over Instagram, all over Twitter, YouTube, everywhere, you name it. So today I'm going to be sharing with you guys how to do the rice water method to help grow your hair within, like, I think other people have tried it. It grows within like a week or so. So yeah, I'll also be sharing with you guys all the info behind this rice water method. So if you want to stick around and see all of that. Okay, so I basically wrote everything down, right? And I'm going to be sharing all of that with you. Let me just move this. Okay, I'm going to be sharing all of that with you. So for those of you who don't know, rice water is starchy water left over rice after it is cooked or left to soak, right? So what it does is that it makes the hair smooth, it makes it shiny, and helps it to grow, right? So rice grains contain about 75 to 80% of starch, right? And rice water therefore has many vitamins and minerals, such as your amino acids, your vitamin B's, your vitamin E's, and your minerals and your antioxidants, right? And it has been used by the Yahoo, but I'll just write the name here because I can't pronounce it. The Yahoo woman from China used this method back in the days when there was no chemicals, no mini products or whatsoever. People back in the days used simple, minimal products for their hair to grow. And I'll show you a picture here of the Yahoo woman from China back in the days who would grow their hair. And believe it, guys, it will grow. This rice water method used to grow their hair up to 6 inches long. Is it 6 inches or 6 feet long? Calculate that in South African centimeters, right? And this method also kept the color of the hair, and it also kept the hair very shiny, so it was very good. So the benefits of this rice water is it detangles the hair, it makes the hair smooth, like I said, it makes it shiny, it increases the shine actually, and it makes your hair stronger, and it helps your hair to grow and grow. So for the next 3 days, I am going to be using that method. As you can see now, my hair is, oh, it's in a terrible state. It's in a very terrible state. That's because I'm not taking good care of my hair, because I was supposed to go and buy products for my hair, but I was so lazy. I'll do that another time. Plus, the 1st of June is coming, so how I'm going to be doing it and how I will use it or apply it onto my hair, then please do stick around, stay tuned, and yeah, that's it, stay tuned. So the basic ingredients that you're gonna need is a container that has a lid, cup of rice, and your lemon for the scent, and a grater to grate the lemons. That is your rice water. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let it sit out in a dark spot for about 24 hours and then I'm gonna spray it on my hair. So yeah, the next time you'll see me is when I have it in a spray bottle and I'm spraying it on my head. Hey guys, it's the next day and this is how my rice water looks like. Oops, this is how it looks like from a distance. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna shake it again. Make sure that you shake it, and you're gonna need a bottle. Any empty bottle. I used the hand sanitizer bottle because I couldn't find any clear bottle, and a tooth comb. Right, so I hope this doesn't make a mess. So you will open
killed it.